Hello guys, welcome to my long lost channel. Here I am to share my experience when I had been to a trip. I looked lost. Yes, I am in my thoughts because this was my second train journey. Don't ask me about my first time. I was just 1 year old. Yes, what a wonderful journey it was. The food followed by the outside view was splendid. I woke up early in the morning only to look at myself. Finally reached Delhi, yay, only to find how humid the weather was. Don't trust me? Then look at my tomato face.
Aha, tomatar bade mazedar. Wah, tomatar bade mazedar.
Best things first. We visited to many historical places like Humayun's tomb. Of course, Taj Mahal, to Sacred Heart Church, New Delhi. This is India Gate and me, Indira Gandhi Memorial. Also had a look at our political leader's residential place. From far, obviously, I'm not a celebrity there. Qutub Minar made me feel how short I am to a next level. Gandhi Smriti and so many more places I did visit. Hospital visits. Because I'm a nursing student, we had been to Trained Nurses Association of India, Indian Red Cross, Central Health Education Bureau, National Institute of Health and Family Welfare, hospitals like Apollo, Fortis, Max and Gangaram, Shanti Avedan Ashram. Yes, this is typical Valisha who likes to click pictures whenever she finds a beautiful garden. And of course, I reached Manali. Had an amazing time there. The weather was fantastic, so much so that it changed my voice drastically. Did some fun stuff there like... Reached Amritsar. I wish it was as quick as I said. But I must say, I don't look like a Punjabi, do I?
No.
Golden Temple, a must visit in Amritsar. Jallianwala Bagh and its history raised my respect towards freedom fighters. Attari border boosted my patriotic spirit. Amidst all this, I felt like a tourist in my own nation. Found bliss in bus journey. This is not a nightclub, it's our bus, where we danced like monkeys, sang like cuckoos. This is me and my obsession towards nature. Who can forget those queues in almost all places? My dear friends, as we say, all good things come to an end. I packed my bag to reach back to my home place. And I look sick, because I am. And here are some bloopers of me trying to hold my phone to vlog and only to find how pathetic of a vlogger I could be.
Mask nikal kar baat kar le baba. Is video ko dekhne wale darshak kripya dhyan kare. इस लड़की से व्लॉगिंग बिल्कुल नहीं हो सकता, आज भी नहीं, कल भी नहीं, परसों भी नहीं। जी धन्यवाद। क्या शुक्रिया बोलना था?
Kindly like, share and subscribe to my channel.